This is for all the fans that waited, the bitch niggas that hated, old hoes we dated. Look, mama, we made it. Your son out in Barbados, cheese, eggs, and potatoes. Smoking weed on the beach is my mind working like Play-Doh.
What up, guys, and good morning. Very somber day, very bittersweet day. Today is the last day in Barbados. We are going to be catching our flight later on this afternoon. Definitely gonna miss everything about this island. It is very humbling, and it was a very great experience. I want to say a major thank you to everybody who's been more than hospitable to us, from my grandmothers, my aunts, my cousins, family, friends, and everybody like that. Definitely gonna miss the island and miss people on it. So we're gonna go catch a flight. I'm gonna see you guys in a little bit. Peace. Guys, here we're on location right now at Queens Park, waiting for Chris to pull up in the soarer. He should be here shortly. It's gonna be a fairly quick shoot. I gotta catch a flight in about an hour and a half. He's gonna pull up. We're gonna ask some general questions, things like that, about, you know, some of the cultural influence and, you know, what's been a huge part and him building his car and things like that. So should be here in a few minutes. We're gonna see him in a little bit. All right, peace.
Looks good.
All right.
Everything, bro.
Yeah, man.
So I'm going to have you turn around and park alongside you. Chillin', bro. How's the light? How's the ride in?
It was good. I was nervous because last I remember this area had a lot of speed bumps.
But it's now smooth, right?
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. I was like, nah, I think it'd be good.
Yeah.
I think it'd be good.
I think it was up there.
Yeah.
Somewhere around here. But anyway, yeah. I haven't been here for a while, to be honest.
So how long you had this thing? Tell me about it.
I had it about 4 years now.
Okay.
And it was born stock. It didn't have on any kit, nothing like that.
Yeah.
I just decided, you know what? I can just do it to my likings, and that's where it is right now.
So is it done yet, or you still got a couple more things you want to do?
Nah, I think I'm done.
Yeah?
I'm done. Just the rims, basically, I'll be changing, but everything else is done.
So what do you got done to it so far?
Stock-wise, it's the motor is stock.
Okay.
Everything in motor is stock.
Okay.
I changed the intercooler because obviously it came with the intercooler behind the front wheel.
Yeah.
Me in front of the front wheel.
Mm-hmm.
And then I changed the, I think it is the J pipe. I did the J pipe delete.
Okay.
And it's just, it was automatic as well. I changed it to.
Oh, you swapped the trans and everything.
Yeah. I did it right. Like, basically, I took up everything from the trans tunnel,
mm-hmm.
and I put back the original trans tunnel piece in it, so
yeah.
Everything is original.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
It's clean, bro.
Yeah, thanks,
it's clean. Man. I can hear it from down there. I was like, yeah, he's here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Certain motors, you can tell when somebody's pulling up down the street.
Correct.
Oh, man.
I'm really into the J's.
Yeah.
Before this, I had a Supra.
Mm-hmm. What made you go from Supra to this?
Because comfort, man.
Yeah.
Comfort and fun. Mm-hmm. I still have the Supra behavior. It's a little more. To me, it's a little more acid. It's a little more acid than before.
Yeah.
The Supra was really good. I enjoyed it, but this is my dream car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I talked to my boy this morning, Tony. He was just like, oh, you gotta send me a picture. Because he loves these.
Yeah.
So interior, everything else is stock, comfortable. I'm in my comfortable phase too, man. I said the next car that I get, I'm always gonna do the bare minimums, make sure it's running healthy, and that's all I need.
Yeah,
that's all I need.
Interior wise, I just change the seat, like, so that when I'm drifting, I'm comfortable.
Oh, you slide this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, let me find out. So you drive it?
Yeah.
Yeah, just a little bit, a little bit.
Just a little bit.
All right.
Now I'm getting into it because before I had like a, let me say a makeup diff.
Okay.
LSD.
Miss the super a little bit, or
nah?
Really. Okay.
As I told you, this is my dream car.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. So, same thing with me. I got an M3 now.
Yeah.
And I'm good. I'm good for a while. Like I don't need to do nothing.
Sweet.
Yeah, man. But so how's the roads out here? What a low car. What's it like? Cause I don't see since I've been here.
Yeah.
I don't see too many stance cars or stretch tires or anything like that. Some of the roads are kind of vicious.
Yeah, it is.
Some of them are good. A lot of them are good, but some of the roads are vicious.
But they got guys out there.
Yeah.
I know a lot of guys that they I guess it's where you go.
Yeah.
In certain areas, you're not gonna really see them a lot.
Yeah.
But I just recently this weekend there was this little traffic and a lot of guys out there, they had some ball, you know?
Yeah.
They had a lot of fun. But it depends on where you're going.
So speaking on the community and the scene and stuff like that, what's more like this area like? Is it more track people? Is it more, or is it just a mixture of everybody? A little bit of everything.
It's a mixture of everything.
Okay.
There are a lot of drag racing cars.
Okay.
But not to the degree where they're not street cars.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of them are like street cars that drag race.
Okay.
So you would see them on the road and you wouldn't even know how fast they are until you see them drag race down the stretch.
Okay.
And they drive like daily cars.
Mm-hmm.
It's surprising. So you want to see those big wheels and stuff like that, but they just look like normal street cars.
But they're quick. But they're quick.
Very quick.
Yeah, I seen a couple Evos. I was like, look like you can hand out some business. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So what's the big car down here? Like a lot of people have, like, cause I don't see too many of those.
Nah.
I seen Altezas. I saw one 350Z.
Yeah.
A lot of Mitsubishis.
Yeah.
A lot of the two door ones.
Yeah, there are a lot.
You know, a lot of vans with wheels.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everybody has like their own little spice to that car though. I like it.
It's true.
So. It's like you got a little bit everywhere.
I think it varies. There's a lot of everything here.
Okay.
A lot of everything here. So. Get you the Subarus, they're a lot of Subaru guys.
Well, I've seen a couple Hawkeyes.
And then the Hondas, there are a lot of Hondas, but they're really cool.
Yeah.
Most of the Hondas that you see driving here in Barbados are street cars, really cool Hondas.
Mm-hmm.
Then the rare cars that you know you don't really see much because people have them covered and occasions, you know what I mean? Or the Sunday drive.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't really daily this much, to be honest. Mm-hmm. I only take it out probably like on a weekend.
Okay.
Because in my job, I can't really have this.
Nah.
Places I go is even off-road, so.
Okay.
I
can't do that. I can't do that.
Correct.
Then that's when you gotta get a new front bumper and trying to get that front bumper.
Correct.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it's hard. It's hard.
Yeah.
Especially here in Barbados.
Yeah.
Everything is expensive. Mm-hmm. So
what are some of the major shows? Do you guys have shows like all year round or you just wait for the summertime?
Yeah, well, to be honest, shows come up all year round.
Yeah.
To be honest.
Yeah, because you guys got the weather.
Yeah.
Whereas for us in Boston, it's like we have from like May to like now dipping into like November,
right?
You know,
right.
But then it's back to snow and stuff like that. So.
Yeah, for any time January opened up, it was just like back to back things to do.
Yeah,
days, car shows. You know, they got like one or two car shows.
Yeah.
I think this weekend coming, there's a classic car show or something like that where you can bring your classic cars.
Okay.
So it's cool. It's cool.
All right, man, well, let's get to shooting. I want to do this thing some justice.
Yeah.
Get it popping.
Yeah.
All right, guys. This is Chris. I'll make sure I drop all the information and stuff like that in the description box. Make sure you guys show some love to him and his build. Follow him to see more updates and things like that.
And we'll get to it. All right, see you in a bit.
This is for all the fans that waited, the bitch niggas that hated, old hoes we dated. Look, mama, we made it. Your son out in Barbados, cheese, eggs, and potatoes. Smoking weed on the beaches, my mind working like Play-Dohs. Analyzing the world, fantasizing about girls. I'm handing diamonds and pearls and vandalizing her curls. Sweating the weave out, moans as she breathes out. Fuck I'm doing in parties with Hova and Steve Stout. Step over piranha, death over dishonor. They killing niggas for J's, that's death over designer. Hey, cold heating up like that leftover lasagna. Remember when I used to be stressed over DeWanna? Now a nigga only texting get stressed over Rihanna's.